If I only shoot and score, then if you score, then we'll come.
Yo, what's up guys? Eki here. Finnish Championships Top 60 stage is here. We have one best of 5 series against Vattu Y to make it to top 8 stage of the Finnish Champs. Let's go over series. Game 1. Vattu is playing Florida. I think it's a very good team. Most importantly, it's a bit faster than St. Louis. Not as balanced, but still pretty solid. I had a horrible start to game 1. Vattu got on the board right away and I had a little trouble scoring. Going into these games, I was very confident. I've been playing pretty good recently. And I was quite a big of a favorite here going in. But at the same time, I think Vattu has always been a tournament player. He really got himself in the map in the 2020 Boltschel Challenge when he was only one win away from qualifying to Tampa Bay as the second European. Vattu was leading 2-0, but luckily we bounced back here. Look at this at the end of the second period. Recently I've run 4 lines overload, but Vattu clearly knew what I was doing, so I switched to 4 lines behind the net in the third period. First shift with behind the net and a goal right away. After that pretty much nothing happened in the third period, 15 seconds to go. Then we're going to overtime. At the start of overtime, I switched back to overload to maybe catch Vattu a bit by surprise. O'Reilly coming to the zone, done. Tarasenko coming low to get the one-timer like the players do in overload. And that's it, 1-0 in the series. Such an important win, especially after I felt like I was struggling a bit. Game 2, I wanted to get a better start. This is a must-win game from Vattu. And it showed he played very good in the beginning. I was very close to being down 2-0 again. Luckily not though, start of the second period, O'Reilly gets it home. Then I don't know when I've been destroyed like that last time in a tournament game. Oh my god, what a goal. Binnington continues with big saves. I'm down 1 again heading into the third period. But still I'm creating okay chances, so it's kind of similar to game 1. I know my chances will come. I've just had a bit of struggle scoring, luckily. I got the game to 2-2 there. Eight minutes to go, my fourth line on the ice, and a big goal by Thomas there. I'm leading 3-2 with 7 minutes to go, I know what has to be aggressive. The next attack after the goal. What an important goal. Nice goal here at the end, and we have the 2-0 lead in the series, which is absolutely huge. Then game 3, after the 2 games we had, I knew this is a tough spot for Vattu to recover. I felt like more chances were opening for me and I finally got the lead as well in the first period. Game 3 was very straightforward. So we ended up qualifying for top 8 in the Finnish Championships. That's huge, but of course that's not what we want. We want to win this tournament. So just a couple sentences of the games overall. I didn't think I played that great. Vattu could have easily won game 1 or game 2. I had to really clutch up in both of those games. And didn't love St. Louis. I'm not sure what I will do in the top 8 stage. I'm playing Axe Domi opponent. This getting tougher and tougher. We had 5 games in the earlier group stage. I think I will play a ton of scrims the next couple days to practice for the top 8 and really find a perfect team for me. Alright everyone, thank you for watching. Have a great day and see you next time.